इट्स कॉल्ड टेक टू नो टेक थ्री हो गया अभी सॉरी थ्री सो नाउ आई हैव डिसाइडेड दैट आई एम गोइंग टू फाइंड अपर्णा बिकॉज वी आर अ वुमन ऑफ आवर वर्ड एंड वी कैनॉट नॉट हैव दिस लाइव सेशन सो वी आर गोइंग टू फिगर आउट हाउ टू डू दिस बस एंड मैं और रोमान यहां बैठने वाले हैं जब तक हमें नहीं मिलेगी अपर्णा कैसी रही Okay, so we have You become damn cool, yeah?
हाँ मुझे भी लगता है
पहले ढूंढ के बताओ
आपके साथ रहने का असर
पहले ढूंढ के बताओ अपर्णा
अपर्णा रिक्वेस्ट तो भेजे पहले अपर्णा इज लाइक फेड अप कितनी बार मैंने रिक्वेस्ट भेजा अपर्णा वेटिंग फॉर योर रिक्वेस्ट
वाह इट्स प्रीटी कूल दिस हैज गॉट टू बी द कूलेस्ट सेशन एवर वेयर वी हैव वेटेड टू सी अपर्णा द लॉन्गेस्ट टाइम सो अपर्णा मेक योर सेल्फ विजिबल मेरी जान It's nice to know there are so many Aparnas, huh? Like, अच्छा one of you please type and tell me what does Aparna mean? The name, the word. Send. What does Aparna mean? शादी कर लूँ क्यों शादी कर लूँ रेहान? You don't like me single, Jan? I'm doing well. My turn. I'm doing very, very well. Touch wood. Great to see you too. Oh, you're a stylist. Hi, Sugandha. I look forward to being styled by you, Janmary. My skincare. Great jeans. you know, I my Bengali mom. Dad's got great skin too. And the days I don't have good skin, I switch to a filter, so that helps. Big bye. Every day you can be your best, you know. Sometimes you just have an off day. We found a partner. It's connecting. There you
Hi.
Are.
Hi. Yo.
Hi, beautiful. Yo.
हेलो मैम
फाइनली कितना ढूंढा बाबू कितना ढूंढा
मैंने आई वाज सेंडिंग यू द सेम मैसेज अगेन अगेन आई हैड कॉपी पेस्टेड इट एंड आई वाज जस्ट राइटिंग इट एंड सेंडिंग इट अगेन
यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू बिलीव आई हैव नेवर एवर हैड सच अ हार्ड टाइम फाइंडिंग समवन एज आई हैव यू रोमन से हेलो ही हेल्प
हाय इट्स
रियली हार्ड
थैंक यू सो मच
एंड कांग्रेट्स टू यू
व्हाट डज अपर्णा मीन देन
It's another name for Lord Parvati.
Guess what? Arya is another name for Goddess Durga.
Oh.
Now, you know, I've been telling everybody, talk about manifesting a script, a team and all of that aside. Even the name means Durga, I did not know. I mean, this is like a beautiful coming together of a love.
It really goes with your character though. I mean, the way I watched the trailer, the way you have acted, it feels like a really bold and brave girl, very fierce. So, it kind of goes with that.
Yeah, it does. And that's all credits to Mr. Ram Madhwani. What a beautiful name he's given her. How are you doing, my dear? How's the lockdown for you?
I'm on cloud nine since yesterday. How are you?
You've done what, sorry?
I'm on cloud nine from yesterday, Aww. From the time I got to know I'll be going live.
I was very excited to finally see you and talk to you live. What do you do, darling? You live in Pune, I hear.
Yeah, right now I've like from last 8 years I'm in Pune. Before that I was I'm basically from Gorakhpur, from Uttar Pradesh.
Gorakhpur, yes.
And I actually heard a lot of stories about you. I didn't know. Like, I had these two roommates who are from Vrindavan, and they were telling me about how you actually sponsor studies of a lot of girls in their school.
Yeah.
And I didn't know about it.
Is it?
Yeah, they both are from Vrindavan.
Yeah, there's a beautiful school there, and the thing about that is, it's. Have you ever been to a school where they grow their own food and then they eat that and then they study? It's just a very beautiful organization. We do have 9 girls who sponsor that. What a small world.
I know, right?
You know,
that's beautiful.
And ghar pe kaun kaun hai?
Ghar pe mummy, papa aur meri behan.
Choti
how behen? Are Rini and badi behan?
Badi behan.
How are Rini and Alicia?
Very well, Babu. They are very bored of this lockdown now. Everybody's just daring to. The only big plus, I think, is that exam mein bagair exam diye pass kar diya gaya hai. So that's it. That's one big exam.
I'm in the third year of graduation, so I'm still not, like, I still don't have my graduating certificate yet.
So you're 21 already, or you're going to be 21?
No, I just turned 21 last week.
Last week? Oh, happy birthday.
Yeah.
Belated.
Thank you. Yeah, thank
you. So Renee will be 21 in September.
Oh, okay.
Second year.
Yes, being me.
But I think that's been one big plus for them. Alisa is very fond of school, so she's been missing out on school like a lot. Bichari bahut time se wait kar rahi thi ke school khul jaye, but she's done well. She's gone to class 6, so they're doing well. How? Yeah. What are your plans after the lockdown eases and we all come back to life as we kind
of know? Honestly, career-wise, I am honestly lost right now. I'm just trying every field of writing to explore which one I'm good in. So I think it will take
Can
me time to
secret?
Figure out.
Can I tell you a secret?
Yeah. Yes.
Best place to be sometimes is to be lost. Then you find something that is completely your call, not pressured by other people. Ye karo, wo karo. This will make you more money, this will give you more fame, this will blah blah blah. You know, jo andar ki calling hoti hai na, sometimes when you're really lost, you find it. So it's not a bad place to be in.
But
I'm hoping it hoti hai, bolne mein ke, I'm lost, I don't know where I'm going. It's badi himmat chahiye hoti hai. A strong kid.
Yeah, I look up to you. Maybe that's where I get the inspiration from.
Oh, I love you. Yeah, I am very blessed to have this in my life. You have no idea.
Is there anything? A lot of fans.
Did you get a lot of the other ones telling you what to ask me today?
No, I had questions myself, and then I just confirmed once with your team if I should be asking or not.
No. But did anybody else on Instagram or otherwise tell you ki ye bhi puchna, wo bhi puchna?
Yeah, I did. I got so many messages. Say hi to her. Ask her to take my name. And then there were people asking, oh, can you ask her to meet me? I didn't know about it. But once,
I think we should yesterday do a virtual date. What do you say? You want to do a virtual
date? Please.
I'm jealous.
He's jealous. He's like.
Sure.
Oh, beautiful. Whatever you wish to ask Janmini, I'm at your service.
Yeah, so it is basically about your movie. I had questions. So the first question that I had is, I read that you were in, you were talking to a lot of directors about your comeback. So then what was it about Arya particularly that you chose to do this film, like do this web series?
There is a way that I see human strength, human conviction. You know, jitne insaan jitna bhi strong kyun nahi ho, kamzori har kisi mein hoti hai. You feel weak at some point in your life, so weak that you don't have the courage or the will or the conviction to move forward. Arya is a story of somebody who picks herself up against all odds. It is a progressive way of representing human courage. It is a celebration of family. It's a celebration of relationships. When I looked at the entire script, I instantly knew that if I had to make a comeback, so to speak, it had to be something that wasn't just all about entertaining with jokes and slapstick comedies, a lot of which I've done in my career. It had to have substance, because पिछले 10 साल में मैंने जो जिंदगी जी है उसमें बहुत सब्सटेंस रहा है. So I didn't want to come back with something just for the heck of it. And this particular script gave me everything I wanted. It's author-backed, it's got brilliant performers attached to the series, it's got the most fantastic crew, the directors on the show, Mr. Ram Madhvani, Sameer Modi, Vinod Rawat, Sandeep Modi, apologies. Everybody attached to this is like rock solid. And then once you get to know them, you'll know the body of work they've done is also brilliant. So I went for the team and the script combined together. That's why Arya.
The trailer looks really great.
I'm so glad. How many times you watched it?
I watched it 8 times.
Huh?
I watched it 4 times today and I have watched it 4 times earlier. So total 8 times, I'll be watching it again.
Itna imandar bachcha dekha kisi ne? So honest. Char kal dekhe the, char aaj dekhe. Too cute.
Nahi, kal see dekh, pehle dekha tha. The day it was long. That day I watched.
Even yeah. More honest. Nah, I think it's really, really special because what you see in the trailer now, because it's Mr. Ram Madhvani, he's kept it very honest to what the series, the essence of the series is. But you have to still see that so much that is not in the trailer, obviously. And I was reading some of the comments and they were saying, ye to sab kuch hi dikha diya hai, hame to sab kuch samajh mein aa gaya hai. You'll be very pleasantly surprised. You look
we'll
forward
get
to
see that on 19.
Yeah, fingers crossed, Jan. Fingers crossed. 18 ki raat ko मैं नहीं सोऊंगी और मैं खुद भी जागूंगी और सबको जगाऊंगी.
कल रात को मैं नहीं सोई थी.
यू नो द फीलिंग. मैं को पैसे दूं तो
क्या होगा. अह अदर क्वेश्चन दैट आई हैड वाज वन ऑफ योर फेवरेट मेमोरीज फ्रॉम द सेट ऑफ आर्या. इज इट लाइक अ शेयर.
Wow, Babu, Arya has too many memories, Jan. I'm trying my level best. I have about 300 hours of BTS behind the scenes that I just wanted to capture everything. And in those, there are moments that little snippets I'm trying to post now, but it's insane amount of memories. I mean, the cast and crew, the first ADs, all the assistant directors. You know, I will tell you something interesting. On this show, it's the only time in my career, Aparna, I did not have a single member of my team, my management team, be a part of it. I was managed by Ram Madhvani Films team entirely. Be that dates, be that my food, be that my stay, be that everything. I call myself the in-house actress, which is very, very rare. It's an experience that commands and demands tremendous respect. But yes, the first time I got my first okay take on the set, because I was coming back to this after 10 years, yeah. I was shooting in a whole new different setup. When you see Arya, there are 3 to 4 cameras rolling at any time, and there is no cuts. We shoot the entire scene in one go. So that's very new to us because we're not used to shooting like that. But the end result of doing that is that when you get an A-OK, and as Sandeep Modi would say, we have a scene, Arya. that would just light up our lives, because we would have accomplished telling a big portion, sometimes 15 minutes long, without a hitch, and everything worked in it. All the actors, all our timing, our coordination, brilliant. There are some.
How did it feel like? How did it feel like to be back on set after 10 years? Did you actually feel like a newcomer, or you felt like, okay, I belong here, I'm finally back? Second one.
I felt like a newcomer with a lot of experience, you know? Not like a lost newcomer, somebody who, which I know that feeling too, because I felt like that during Dastak and a couple of films after that. But on Arya's set, I felt like I had an experience of all aspects of filmmaking, but this whole method of shooting was new to me. This was a new crew, a new setup, new everything. I did feel like a newcomer, to be honest, and I allowed myself to feel like a student of cinema after many, many years. I went to workshops, I was taught what not to do. So my teacher, who's also a co-director on Arya, his name is Vinod Rawat, he would get us on the workshop and say, jitni bad acting karni hai, yaha kar lete hai. Zor zor se. But we weren't allowed to rehearse the actual scene because our directors don't believe in that. So there are no rehearsals. You go for a take straight, right? So wahan par, in the workshop, they'd say, ye bahut hi emotional lines hai. Inhe ga ke bolo. So we'd sing and say those lines. Aur ye bahut hi happy lines hai. Inhe ro ke bolo. So it became a fun exercise of unlearning the old ways and learning the new ways subconsciously. I hope when you see Arya, you see the difference. There is a lot of all of us actors, the real us, as a part of Arya. And that's why you'll find it very relatable and real.
I'm waiting for 19. Also, did you find any difference in working in a web series and working in a movie? Like, how different was it?
It's very different. It's very, very different. You also are looking at a film where a lot of focus also goes in singing and dancing. You shoot songs, you have dance sequences, you have a lot of that. That's missing here, which I, in a way, appreciate, because anything you see in Arya is there for a reason. Not a single shot, not a single dialogue, not a single anything is to entertain Zabardasti, you know? So there is fabulous music in Arya, which we'll get to hear later. But it's not the kind of music that we lip sync and dance to.
Yeah.
It's there because it needs to be there. Mujhe zyada bolna mana hai because it's a thriller. So I have to control my urge to tell you more, but you'll see what I mean. And there you are filming for 2 hours of content for a feature film. Here we had almost 9 hours. So we have over 300 hours of what we've shot over 3 months. So it was a lot of shooting, but the kind of shooting, the filming that allowed us a lot of freedom, which we don't usually have in films. यहाँ पर when you shoot an entire scene together, आपको ये ध्यान में नहीं रखना पड़ता है कि मेरा last expression क्या था, मेरी last feeling क्या थी, मैंने glass कहाँ से उठाई थी, कहाँ रखी थी. It's all in continuation. So when you see it, you'll feel like what it is. We lived the scene entirely.
And one last question I had. I read this interview of yours in which you said that you will be speaking to Farah Khan about the sequel of Mehuna.
I did.
What's an update on that? What happened?
So
are we getting it?
I am pressurizing Farah. Farah is pressurizing Shah Rukh. And then we should ideally continue this. You should continue pressurizing all of us, which will be very helpful, because ultimately the call has to be Shah Rukh's. So the moment he agrees to a sequel, we're on. We're totally on. And I really
think we all need to go.
I really think that it deserves a sequel because it's one of the most celebrated franchises and a beautiful film. It touched so many chords on so many levels. I don't know when, but I'm hoping that that does happen.
We'll have to go and comment on Shahrukh's first post now. All of his
posts. I think you should do it. I think you should all make it your business to just go and put lots of pressure on him. It's a beautiful film. I hope we get to make a sequel.
Yeah.
But Janvi,
we'll be waiting for that.
So many questions about Arya. If you had to ask me just something that you wanted to always ask, which has got nothing to do with Arya, it's just something that hum phir kab milenge pata nahi. So if you want to ask me something that you don't have to worry about anybody feeling bad, go ahead and ask.
How do you stay so positive? How do you overlook all the negative in your life? I mean, honestly, like I said, I'm lost, but that really scares me. And if you have ever been through that phase in your life, how did you stay positive in that?
It's a practice, Janvi, like everything else. I keep saying this, that it's not like I've not been lost, I've not been worried, I have not felt shattered, I have not... All of the things that you can think of, a human being feeling it for sure. But when you do, you have to remember that aap jahan ho is waqt, wherever that is, you know, you got there for a reason. And in hindsight, if this and that combination of things had not happened, you wouldn't be where you are. So you have to trust it. You have to trust it. And you have to believe that you're alive and healthy and raring to go for a reason. And too many times, if you listen too much to what everyone else is saying, you might be even more lost than you were before you started.
That happens a lot with me, yeah.
The way to be positive is to cut out the noise, is to listen to the voice inside of you. It's a very powerful voice. And when you cut out the noise, you can hear it clearly. And sometimes it's going to tell you, be safe. Sometimes it's going to tell you, risk everything you got for this one. Risk it. At that point, don't listen to other voices. At that point, you go with what your heart says, because your heart ultimately knows what's best for you. The mind is a little complicated, but the heart always is better. You have such a pretty smile, Aparna, that positivity...
You are literally the first one to say that, ma'am.
Because I mean it. I when a smile reaches me through a screen like that, usme bahut baat hai, Janvi. You take it from me today. Was it 8 today?
8th
of June. 8th of June 2020, I said to you, you have a very powerful, beautiful and happy future. You may be lost today, but the way you will find it is by accepting as beautifully as you did today, I'm lost. Fantastic! You just told the universe, I'm looking for a way. And you'll find it. You remember I said this, and when that happens, promise me you'll go live with me again.
I will, for sure.
And you'll make
I hope
sure
I get the chance
to find you.
Yeah. I'll change my username to something a lot more simpler.
Yeah, I know. Maybe that will work. It's very difficult.
All the Aparna, normal Aparnas are taken. There's so many Aparnas.
So Sushmita Sen was taken, so I had to find the Sushmita Sen on Twitter, which is not what I wanted to put, but I didn't have a choice. And then on Instagram, I had to go with Sushmita Sen 47 because I love that number very much. And I said, chalo, koi nahi, aap rakh lo Sushmita Sen, main 47 dal deti hu saath mein. So that's how we went.
Aparna, you will have a lot of people. In 1994, there was this video of yours I watched. There were so many girls named after you, and you met all of them.
No, but I haven't been able to meet all of them. The world is such a big place. I do find that a lot of Sushmitas who are now 24, 25 years old, about the same time, they're all following me on one of the social media, and we speak a lot. So I may not know all of them, But my namesake seals one thing for sure. They're all going to be happy people with lovely smiles, because that is what our names mean.
Yep.
A beautiful smile. And we recognize one when we see one in another person. You are beautiful, Janmeri. Thank you for speaking to me. Thank you for connecting with me.
It was an honor, ma'am.
I couldn't ask for more. When you see it.
Yes, ma'am, I will, for sure. I will surely send you an honor.
My love to mom, dad, and sister.
Yes,
ma'am. Stay connected, Aparna. I love you very much.
Ma'am, can you say hi to my sister?
Yes.
Can you say hi, Dipti? Yeah, she is there. Oh, come here.
Come now. Let me see you.
Hi, ma'am.
Hi. Why do you call me ma'am? I am not the teacher in Chandni right now at all. You have to call me Sush. What are you going to call me?
Yeah, but ma'am, Sush. Yeah.
Once you get older than 25 years of age, you no longer can call me Sush. Then you're too old.
Okay. I still have 4 years to go. Yeah.
I love you, beautiful sister. Lovely speaking to both
Thank
of you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Bye.
Thank you, ma'am. Bye, ma'am. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Pleasure, darling. God bless all of you.